history. During the 1998 U.S. Championships in Philadelphia, Kwan earned a record 15 out of a possible 18 6.0s. Kwan's accomplishments off the ice have been equally impressive. In 2006, the U.S. Secretary of State appointed her as the first U.S. public diplomacy envoy. In 2010, President Obama appointed Kwan to the President's Council on Fitness, Sports, and Nutrition. In addition, she was elected to the Board of Directors of the Special Olympics International. In the 100-year history of the U.S. Figure Skating Championships, no American, man or woman, has won more world titles, U.S. titles, or Olympic medals. Michelle Kwan was elected to the World Figure Skating Hall of Fame in 2012, and tonight, we honor her with this official induction. Ceremonial plaque signifying her induction into the world.